out in front, if you've managed a nice gap and you're starting to think a little bit comfortable, this could be why you shouldn't be feeling...
It was at this moment that Nathan knew he fucked up.
Too comfortable for a while, and Verstappen goes straight into the barrier at Sandoval.